ready to mingle, will step out the favourite. 440 on the UBet fixed. On their way, speed from half a mil down near the inside, drives with the clear lead early. Half a mil clear, Spring Shirl rushing up to second around that bend. Me and Socks driving the rail hard, just can't get the run at this point. Then came Ready to Mingle. They were followed by All About Corey, Dunkirk, then McKinley and Dinky Man. They race down the back. Spring Shirl takes over, darts away from half a mil. Then came Me and Socks and All About Corey, but on the turn, Spring Shirl's got a nice lead. Clear of half a mil, rallying again, but Spring Shirl beats half a mil. Third home, All About Corey, then Me and Socks, and next in is Ready to Mingle. Then Dunkirk, McKinley, and back at the tail end was Dinky Man, 30.03 the run. After the running of race number seven, and numbers here, 7, 1, and 5. It's 7, 1, 5. 4 is 4th. 7, 1, 5 for the numbers. Spring Shirl, that's her 18th run now, chalking up her 6th win, being placed three other thirds and a couple of placings as well. So she's really building a nice strike rate for Robert Fletcher. Owned by N-Day, V. Barry, J. Weston, A Black Bitch, September 2015. Spring Gun, Fantastic Emma. She bounced out, was up outside the lead pretty quickly and assumed control, racing down the back, and was too good in the run home and has run a new personal best there, 30.03. 2nd to 1. Half a mil, began well. He was headed off and tried to rally again, beaten a couple of lengths in the end. 2.25 was that margin. Lisa Rasmussen, A Black Dog, August 2015. Fernando Bale, Renoa Bale, and